Chelsea fans per journalist Jack Rosser took aim at both Pochettino and owner Todd Boehly during their clash with Brentford on Saturday. They chanted for the ex-Tottenham manager to fuck off and also labeled Boehly a chink in scenes of open rebellion in the away end. In addition to taking aim at the pair, they also chanted for ex-manager Jose Mourinho and disgraced former owner Roman Abramovich.